Security changes are coming to the popular carnival at the Northtown Mall. It's set to reopen in just over 24 hours, days after this massive brawl you see here was caught on camera. Audrey is at the carnival site this morning, breaking down new security measures going up today. Audrey.
Jason, Alicia, that's right. We're told that over the next 24 hours, security fencing is going to be going up around the perimeter of the fair before it reopens tomorrow. But this could actually be the last year of this 20-year event. That's because Blaine's police chief tells us he's actually looking into pulling the permit for 2025. It all comes after one of his officers was hurt and is now out of work with a concussion due to Saturday's fight. Take a look at this video. You can see that it spilled over from the carnival into the nearby Chipotle parking lot. A group of teens, as many as 200 teens, gathering around where this fight was happening. Blaine police tell us that they tried to break things up using de-escalation tactics, but it ended up going on for several more minutes. They were only able to really disperse the crowd once they threatened to use a chemical spray. That caused some of the teens to run into the nearby Northtown Mall, which then shut the mall down temporarily. Now, we know that two teens as of this morning are facing assault charges, but Blaine's police chief says he's got some strong words for anybody who was involved.
I don't get it. Grow up. You know, I understand your kids, but, you know, there was no efforts to stop any of the violence other than by law enforcement. I felt bad because it's our job to try to make this a safe place, right?
Now, this is the second time in as many years that there's been some sort of disturbance at this carnival. When things do reopen tomorrow, in addition to some of that security fencing, we're also told that anybody who's under the age of 18 must be accompanied by a parent or guardian. Back to you.